Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. This is a really special video for the channel because we just hit 100 subscribers. That is so amazing. Thank you so much for helping me get there, and I'm really appreciative of all the support I've been getting. I've been saying that in a lot of my videos that I've been making recently, but I'm really serious about it. Like, it's so awesome to finally have a YouTube channel that I can actually upload on and people will actually watch the videos, you know? Like, it's really cool. So I want to thank you so much for giving me 100 subscribers and getting me there. It was all because of you guys supporting me that I was able to get this far. And I hope to get a lot more milestones in the future as well. So yeah, thank you guys so much for all the support that you've been giving me. And thank you so much for all the help. It really does mean a lot. It means more than you think. And let's get into today's video. So today's video is going to be centered around a few things. First of all, I wanted to announce that I have a Twitter and a Discord now. I was saying that I was going to have this go up once I got to 100 subscribers. And since we did, I do have a Twitter and a Discord channel now. So both links to the Twitter and the Discord are going to be in the description below. If you want to join those, then feel free. It'll be really cool. I'll be able to announce a lot more things to you guys directly, and I'll be able to give you a lot more updates on upcoming videos and stuff like that in my Discord and Twitter pages. So yeah, if you guys want to check those out, just go to the description below of this video and both links will be there. And hopefully you can join in on the community, and hopefully those are good resources for you guys. The second thing that I want to do is I want to talk about my Steam profile link. So also a lot of people have been requesting to add me on Steam, and I'm now going to be allowing that to, you know, to happen now that I have 100 subscribers. And I kind of wanted to do it while I also had a Twitter account and a Discord, so that people that were like invested in my videos and in my channel, and people that, you know, have been supporting me can not only go to my Discord and my Twitter, but can also contact me through Steam. The best way to contact me is going to be through Twitter DMs. I won't really have a lot of opportunities to get to your messages on Steam and stuff like that if you do have any. But yeah, I will be accepting friend requests on Steam at this point. So my Steam profile link will also be in the description below. And now on to the next thing that probably most of you are here for. The 100 subscribers giveaway. So this is going to be a very cool giveaway in my opinion. I think it's going to be a nice large one for whoever wins it. And I also wanted to mention that I'm still doing the AK-47 Cartel Minimal Wear giveaway. Just because we hit 100 subs before I closed the 50 sub giveaway doesn't mean I'm just going to stop doing that. So that is still going to happen. The 50 subscribers a giveaway for the AK-47 Cartels is still going on, and one winner will be drawn tomorrow and the next winner will be drawn the day after. So hopefully you guys are able to get into that. Again, the way to enter is to go to the second video that I made about giveaways, and it's like choosing the giveaway winner, and just leave a comment there and then you'll be entered for that giveaway. Now for the 100 subscriber giveaway, I'm going to be giving away a pretty large skin, and it's only going to be a one part giveaway. I'm going to be giving away an AK-47 Vulcan field tested. This is a $35 skin at the current time of making this video. It might drop during the summer sale, but currently at the time of making this video is a $35 skin. It's a really nice skin. It has four Stewie 2K signatures on it from Katowice 2019 on his Team Liquid. And it's a really nice skin. It's got a nice low float, and it looks very cool. The Vulcan's one of the best AK skins in the game, in my opinion. So I'll be giving that away for 100 subscribers. So all you have to do to enter the AK-47 Vulcan field tested giveaway is comment below what your favorite video so far has been, and also join the Discord, and follow my Twitter, and subscribe to my channel. I know that's a lot to do. But the reason I'm doing that is because I just started the Twitter and I just started the Discord as I got to 100 subscribers. So I want to make sure that, you know, everybody is connected through that. I will be contacting the winner through Discord this time, because usually people are able to respond a little bit faster on Discord, and it's a little bit less hassle because I don't have to deal with YouTube notifications and stuff like that. So that's what I'm going to be doing to choose the winner for this giveaway. And that is about it in terms of the 100 subscribers giveaway. Also, make sure just to clarify that you are subscribed to my YouTube channel, as well as in the Discord and stuff like that, because when I contacted you through Discord, I'm going to need to make sure that you actually did comment on the video and it was actually you connected to Discord through that method. So make sure you are subscribed so that I can verify that. And that will be it for that part of this video. The next thing that I wanted to talk about was my upcoming cluster videos that I want to do. It's an upcoming project that I want to work on. I'll probably release one of these videos about once every month, maybe once every 2 weeks, something along those lines. It kind of depends on how much, you know, content I'll have to put out. Basically, what I want to do is I want to go into subscriber inventories, or I want to go into pro player inventories or famous YouTuber inventories, and I want to analyze our inventories for how good of investments they're actually going to be. So if you guys are interested in participating in that, leave a comment on this video letting me know that you are interested in it. I guess just put like hashtag Arizona, okay? Put hashtag Arizona on this video, and you guys will be entered into, you know, being able to participate in that giveaway. I'll contact you via YouTube, or if you're in the Discord, I'll contact you via Discord to let you know that I will be making a video on your inventory if you are interested in, you know, being part of the video, obviously. And then I'll be analyzing your inventory in a future video, and it'll be a cool little entertaining thing that you guys can participate in to kind of, you know, make sure the community is really involved with my videos and stuff like that. So if you guys are interested in that, again, all you have to do, comment hashtag Arizona, and I will choose people to participate in the cluster of videos on the project that I'm doing. So hopefully you guys are going to have fun with that. Hopefully that's a fun series to watch. And I do want to talk about one more thing before this video ends. The final thing I want to talk about is the project that I'm going to be doing for the Steam Summer Sale. So a lot of you have been really, really interested in the Steam Summer Sale, obviously, with how many views that my Steam Summer Sale videos have been getting. And I'm really glad that you guys have been appreciating that. So what I wanted to mention is that for the Steam Summer Sale, I am going to be doing a little project, a little series of videos. I said it was going to be about a 5-part series. That's probably going to be what it is. And basically what I'm going to be doing is taking each part of the video and spending a set amount of money investing in skins during the Steam Summer Sale. And then I will be doing a grand total at the end, and then I will be selling those at a later date once they've recovered, and then I'll be letting you know how much money I made over the course of the summer sale. So I think that'll be kind of a fun series to watch, and I think it'll be pretty nice to do for my channel, because I won't really be able to make investment videos during the summer sale, just because a lot of the skins are going to be going crazy. So that is going to be about it for that. Hopefully that is fun for you guys. Hopefully you enjoy that. And one more quick thing, I know I said that the summer sale thing was the last thing, but one more quick thing I just thought of was I also am going to be uploading one more regularly scheduled video before the Steam Summer Sale starts. I don't know if it's going to start on the 22nd of June or on the 25th of June. It's kind of been a little weird with, you know, the conflicting information on when the summer sale is actually going to start. But if it starts on the 25th, then the video will be regularly scheduled. It'll come out before the 25th, and it'll be, you know, just a regularly scheduled video. And if it starts on the 22nd, then I'm probably not going to have time to make one with the giveaway videos that I still have to do for the AK cartels. So that is probably not going to happen right away. So anyway, guys, that is going to be it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully you have fun with this giveaway, and hopefully you're interested in joining the Twitter and Discord server, and also hopefully you're interested in the cluster of videos that I'm going to be doing about people's inventories. Again, if you are, just comment on this video with hashtag Arizona and your Steam profile link, and I will be looking into that. So guys, thank you so much for all of the 100 subscribers that I've got. You guys have been super supportive, and I just wanted to give a couple shoutouts to some of my longtime subscribers that have kind of been here since the beginning. Obviously, my channel hasn't been around for that long, but I do want to give a shout-out just to the people that were there really early on supporting me. So first is Dimitris Kagilidis. Sorry, I can't really pronounce your name. I don't think that I am from where you're from, so I don't think I'm able to pronounce your name correctly. But yeah, thank you so much. You've been commenting a lot. You were one of the earliest subscribers that I had, which is really, really cool. A-Rag, you've also were one of the first people that I made a requested video for, so thank you for all the support. Salty Shank, you've been giving me a lot of support on all my videos. That's been really, really cool. Thank you so much for that. Also, XD Nation, you've been really, really helpful. Nash and Soldat, you've both been really helpful as well. Ben Krohn, also, you've been here for quite a while, giving me a lot of support on my videos, which I really appreciate. Ethan Oshia, one of the earlier subscribers as well, who's given me a lot of love and support from Australia, as he's been saying. And also, he won the giveaway, which is really cool. Really cool guy. Thank you so much for the support. GTDF, you've been giving me a lot of support as well. And Vino Haimila, you've also been giving me a lot of support. Sorry if I mispronounced your guys' names, but that is kind of just how I can do it as an American. Sorry about that. But yeah, thank you guys all for the support, and I hope to reach a lot more milestones in the future thanks to you guys. So again, comment below for the giveaway, and make sure you're subscribed to my channel, you're following my Twitter account, and you're also on the Discord server, and that will be how you enter this giveaway. So again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will catch you next time. I'm signing out. Peace.